As I spend my time trying to write a dope rhyme, it seems a nigga got a lot on his mind. Chasing hoes instead of out on the grind. It seems a nigga got a lot on his mind. I spend my time trying to write a dope rhyme. It seems a nigga got a lot on his mind. Chasing hoes instead of out on the grind. It seems a nigga got a lot on his mind.
As the days grow short and the nights grow long, I seem to find myself writing a song. If I ever made it in this industry, would fans be bobbing their heads every time they hearing me? Would my album sell out when it touched the shelf? Or overlooked like it's the only one left? When I would announce my shows, would anyone go and show the support? I don't know if they would care if I drove about 3 or 4 hours after working the gig. Even if they knew I had to give up time with my kids, if I paid a guest feature with a name, would it be enough to get me in this rap game? Would it help me gain notice from a major? Or a trap designed to keep me spending this paper? I often wonder if this music's gonna change, or be a wolf in sheep's clothing and forever be the same. Is it worth having a lot of goons around me? If I wasn't popping, probably never would have found me. Is independent the only way to go? Having low album sales, making money at a show. Is having the best producers gonna help me get far? Help me better my style, turn me into a star. Will my wife forever ride with me till I get bigger, or will she up and leave me for somebody that's richer?
As I spend my time trying to write a dope rhyme, it seems a nigga got a lot on his mind. Chasing hoes instead of out on the grind. It seems a nigga got a lot on his mind. I spend my time trying to write a dope rhyme. It seems a nigga got a lot on his mind. Chasing hoes instead of out on the grind. It seems a nigga got a lot on his mind. I spend my time trying to write a dope rhyme. It seems a nigga got a lot on his mind. Chasing hoes instead of out on the grind. It seems a nigga got a lot on his mind.
Now verse 2, I'm sitting thinking what I'm gonna do to make some sense of my decisions, calculate my next moves. But every time I ease my mind, I seem to end in deep thought, thinking back on everything and all the lessons I bought. If I pay someone to boost almost all of my views on social media, I then would probably make the right news. If I had a video with the comments and likes, increase my traffic on the page with my sales then spike. Got my songs on every blog all across the nation, and even paid to have them played on certain radio stations. Would that even be enough to get me over the hump? Or have I stumbled again, start all over from the jump? You may be missing the point. Think about it for a sec. A lot of us spending money trying to earn the respect of an industry on the verge to collapse over time. Man, I'm just saying, I got a lot on my mind.
As I spend my time trying to write a dope rhyme, it seems a nigga got a lot on his mind. Chasing hoes instead of out on the grind. It seems a nigga got a lot on his mind. I spend my time trying to write a dope rhyme. It seems a nigga got a lot on his mind. Chasing hoes instead of out on the grind. It seems a nigga got a lot on his mind.